Hola.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Buenas noches.
¿Cómo estáis?
¿Cómo os llamáis?
Pues ella se llama Zlata Khomenko y yo soy su profesor, José Antonio Checa.
Ah, vale, va a actuar ella,
sí,
imagino.
Va a actuar ella, sí.
Me llama Zlata, mi 8 años. Yo soy ucraniana.
Ay.
Ahí lo llevas.
Bueno, os cuento un poquito. Ella es una niña refugiada ucraniana, ¿vale? Que ha venido... Bueno, ella vino básicamente, como todos sabéis, por la guerra, obviamente, y le recomendaron mi escuela de ballet. Entonces, por supuesto, está becada. La vais a ver, es una pasada, es una artista. Y nada, pues yo estoy súper orgulloso de ella de poder mostrarla para todos vosotros, que la disfrutéis muchísimo.
No sé si le quiere dedicar la actuación a alguien.
Я буду танцевать для всех украинских детей. Я посвящаю свой танец Украине. The world can be a lonely place. You know it, I know it.
Pues cuando quieras.
¿Vale? Listo. Un pañón.
Para ti y la toma. ¿Y la toma, Faso?
¿No?
¿Da?
No tomo, Idi.
Cuando quieras.
No va.
Спасибо всем за поддержку. Надеюсь, война в Украине скоро закончится. Я вернусь.
Zlata está viviendo una situación muy complicada, pero la energía que tiene es envidiable.
Я очень надеюсь, что вы, как сможете, поможете Украине, потому что это очень важно для меня. И я скучаю за всеми своими друзьями, которые остались, и надеюсь, что мы с ними в скором встретимся.
Ya nos gustaría tener ese poder.
Также хотела сказать, что в Украине есть очень похожий конкурс «Украина – мой талант». И моя мечта сбылась. Я хотела попасть на такой же похожий конкурс. Спасибо вам.
Zlata, yo estoy muy emocionada. Primero porque creo que eres una espléndida y maravillosa bailarina. Pero yo no sé si es porque ahora que soy madre, pues... Pienso en ti, pienso en muchos niños que están viviendo cosas, madres, padres, pero sobre todo los niños que me ha llegado mucho conocerte, tu actuación, y yo sé que este concurso no es el de tu país. Pero yo quiero que te vayas así.
Muchas gracias. Всім дякую. Я вірю, що Україна зможе це зробити. Та вона це зробить.
Браво.
Mira cómo aguanta ahí, ¿eh? Aguanta.
No.
Impresionante. To appreciate what we'll leave behind. Muy bien, muy bien.
Oh, podía, te lo juro.
Bonita.
Es que me he puesto a pensar, tío, mi hija, no sé qué, digo, qué horror tener que... Claro. Y encima el talento que tenía. Oh.
Dame Kleenex. Que no nos falten. Más.
Hoy. They're just writing me that Teacher Ching, we love you so much, and we love you. In case we will die tomorrow, we want you to know that you was a great teacher, and we will try our best to stay as long as we can. I just want this bomb to stop of coming to my city, to my country, and to my people. What should we teach these small children? How we can teach them to be good, and how we can give them an example of something good in this world if this all happening on their eye?
Забере червона злая горда, вільна земля буде їй була, кров бурлить моя від Кубані до Гужа. Свободу я плекав сотні до сотні літ, долинко викував крізь вражі тяжкі. Дух загартував, від зла очистить світ. Судний день настав, сповнити заповіт. Волю кроплю, я кров'ю вражаю.
I came here 3.5 years, and I'm originally from Ukraine, and I'm a ballet teacher. So when the war started, we just tried to help everyone we know, and there's some of the students, they are from the same ballet school where I was studying when I was a small child. So the first thing I did when all this started, I just called to my ballet director from that school and I asked her, can I help anyway? And this is how these beautiful children end up here in Sweden.
Wow.
For me, it was really hard to realize and understand that there is still in 21st century someone in this world who is trying to kill someone, who is trying to take someone's life. So for me, it was like, I was just trying to explain small children why it's all happening. with the feelings, I don't understand why it's all happening. Like, you know, just to calm them down and say everything is gonna be okay when you don't know, actually. Will it be or no? And I don't know, I just try to hug them so many times and tell them they're wonderful, because it's really, it is. The last rehearsal we had, they asked me, like, Jane, if we will win, it means the whole Ukraine will win. I said yes. For us, it means that all Ukraine will win.
Is this a traditional dance from Ukraine, or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The song is about beautiful Ukraine and beautiful children in Ukraine, and that we will fight till the end, and that we will try our best to help everyone to make peace in this planet.
Does anyone of the kids speak English?
Yeah, they can.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
I'm Emma.
Emma?
Yes.
How does dancing make you feel?
In dance, when you move, everything like comes out, the pain comes out to the movement, yeah. And that makes you feel like, you know, more easy, something like that.
Helena?
Yeah.
Yes, first of all, thank you so much for coming here and reminding us all and all the viewers about your struggle, and that your struggle makes it possible for us to sit here in a free country on a Friday night, because you are taking a fight.
Thank you. Thank you.
And I can say, you see how, you know, I can't almost speak. It's absolutely horrendous what you people have to go through. But I'm so grateful that you all came tonight. It was so touching because it's, you told your story. It was your dance. It was so beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
I thought, like, the dance, it was so, it touched me in my heart, because you came here with a story. Oh. That no one supposed to go through. Oh.
Thank you.
And if, förlåt, give me a second. I'm gonna take this in Swedish. Okay? I can explain to you later. Just let me do one thing. Thank you. No, thank you.
My name is Angelina. I'm 15 years old, and I came from Ukraine, Kherson.
Slava Ukraine.
Now I'm living in Benevento with a family who took us to live there.
You go on stage, present me, and after I'm going?
Yes. Okay. They will let you know.
And tonight, I came to share my talent.
I'm so nervous.
And let people hear Ukrainian song.
Buenas noches. ¿Cómo te llamas?
My name is Angelina.
Angelina, ¿cuál es tu sueño?
My dream is to sing in front of a lot of people, and I want to be in future a vocal teacher, and I want peace for Ukraine.
My life and all people's life who lives in Ukraine really changed since 24/02/22. I was sleeping in my room. I hear the bombing. My dad and mom came and said, "Don't panic," but war started.
We saw lots of tanks. We saw lots of helicopters. They start to fly over houses and shoot. She start crying, scream, "Mama, they're shooting the people." No, it's horrible. It's really horrible.
We live in our occupied city 1.5 months, and we decide move to Spain. I need to save my child. My life before war was a happy child life. I wasn't scared, like, now, even I'm in Spain, I'm nervous because it's hard to realize what in your country is a war and your family can. When war starts, she stops seeing. Probably with some psychology, like damage. But we came to here, we found musical school, nice teacher, and she helped Angelina very much. When I'm on music lessons, I'm happy. Music makes me feel better. In my country is a war, and it's like a heartbreak. And if I'm gonna sing with this feeling, people are gonna feel what I'm feeling. I want peace for Ukraine.
Adelante.
You are shaking.
Yes.
I think she's too.
Yes, she's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cameras turn over for us, please.
Look at the lights.
They're so cool.
They look so real.
That's so cool.
It's amazing.
That's Zendaya.
Yeah, that's Zendaya.
Who's going? Oh, David Beckham.
Can you play for Man United?
All right, camera's ready. Everyone ready? The kids are about to come in. Bruno, you ready?
Oh, my God, guys. Look who's in yours, Bruno.
Oh, fabulous, darling.
Fabulous, darling.
Oh.
Surprise! Today.
Oh my God. Are you real?
I am real. You can touch me. I'm really real. I am not a robot. Oh.
You know why I'm here? Because Olena got in touch with me to tell me how wonderful you have been to her.
Hello, son Nazari.
Are you not? Oh, hello, my darling. How wonderful you've been to them since they came from Ukraine, helping them, getting you a chance to dance and a chance to shine. Olena, can you tell me all about it, my darling?
I can't thank United to Dance enough for everything what they done for my family and for my son. Oh. Since we arrived here, they support us, they sponsored Nazari, they present him clothes for dance.
So it's like being welcomed in a new family.
No words will be enough to say how we are grateful United to Dance. They change our life.
Okay, now here comes the surprise. Olena has nominated you to come and audition today for Britain Got Talent. I think we met before.
Yes!
Why don't you tell us all how we met?
We went to this place called Madame Two Swords, and then we seen Bruno. We thought he was wax, but he was real.
Oh!
He told us that we're going on this show.
Oh, he was right.
And there was somebody very special here, isn't it? Why don't you tell us?
Yes, I wanted to tell that I'm from Ukraine and I come here. And my mom wanted to make a surprise for all of us.
Amazing.
Your mom has made your dreams come true, hasn't it?
And we are going to be dancing.
Let's just bring about a little business in hand. We're going to be dancing, OK?
Listen, I can't wait to see you dance. Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Come on, go for it.
Thank you.
They're so cute.
Just move on up toward your destination. Though you may find
a standing ovation.
Come on.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. So proud of you. So precise, so clean, so strong, and actually, Nazari, I think your mom is here today. You should be proud! You should be proud!
She is proud, Lord, very proud.
I mean, you were slick. You were so in sync and together and polished. Honestly, one of the best acts we've had like this in a very long time. Well done.
I completely agree. It just felt like you got a really good mix of your age and the fun, and all of that came out on stage. And I can see as well that you feel like a family on that stage. Amazing.
This was a brilliant audition. I mean, you put a lot of people who are much older than you doing this. It's a shame, seriously. This was incredible. So, can I be the first, please, to say yes?
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
Us two. Alicia.
Oh, I love you. It's a yes from me.
And now we have...
And of course...
Madam Tussauds.
Yes.
Yes. And keep on wishing. Remember your dream is your only scheme. So keep on pushing.
Місто вогні, серце болить, втомлює бій, і ворог не спить. Кулі летять, поки падає сніг, і ворог лежить, мовчить. Ночі без сну, нам не холодно, чекає сім'я на околицях. Разом ми всі переможемо, це наша рідна земля. Хай буде весна, там, де ми стоїмо до кінця, і нас не зламає війна. Наша віра єднає серця, Україна. Україна, це наша земля. Україна єднає серця.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you so much.
And what is your names?
My name is Oleksandr.
My name is Lina.
It's my wife.
Oh, wow. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
How long have you been married?
More than 10 years.
Okay. Where are you from?
We are from Ukraine.
Oh. America's got love for the Ukraine. We're with you. And I should also say that one of my favorite acts of all time is Light Balance and Light Balance Kids, which are also Ukrainian.
That's our great friends.
Yeah, it's our great friends. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So what do you do?
I work as choreographer and director, and we created a dance show with a holographic cube.
Wow. And you, what did you do, miss? What,
She's my muse.
I'm the creative producer.
Oh, wow. Well, I got to tell you, you know, the Ukraine on this stage has preceded you in showing us how original and creative the Ukrainian people are. And so I can't wait to see this. But the bar is pretty high. Good luck.
Thank you.
To invite a staff.
Hi. Who is he?
He's our partner and is responsible for this beauty which is around Oleksandr.
What do you think, Sophia?
That was the best thing I've seen this season. That was insane. Really, really good.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
For me, sometimes, because there was a lot of, like, technology in this act, and I think that can be a bit soulless. But you combine it with everything else, you are such a star. This is an audition we are all going to remember.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Yeah, because we have seen a lot of mixture between technology and reality put together, but never quite like this before. You dance so beautifully. Like, you coming up from a split, like, this was, like, amazing. We were, like, all like...
Thank you.
There were just so many amazing wow moments. It was incredible. Well done.
What's amazing for me is when you come from the country you're from such strife, and you have the ability to just flourish creatively and, you know, just beautifully. I set, personally, my bar really high because I love Life Balance Kids. You achieved that and even more. You really did. I'm going to start off the voting with a yes.
Thanks.
I'm going to give you a second yes.
I think you guys are going to have an amazing chance of winning AGT this year. Yes.
I'm staying alive.
You've got four yeses.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you from Ukraine. Thanks for your support. Thank you.
That was amazing.
Mama?
Та подивись для неї, яка
ти такі люди, такі сотням в тандемі зі своїми підсумками з третього сьомого герцями, герцями сповнюють все сенсами, сенсами.
Класно.
Шила усіх, я люблю котів. Хай люди такі, люди такі, сути за день свої витоки, сути я день шикуватись. Два люди такі, сотням в тандемі зі своїми присутками, з третього сьомого герцями, герцями сповнюють все.
Це дуже складний трюк.
She is a genius.
She really is. I turned on the lights and the rain. Still I can't escape the ghost of you. What is happening to it all? Crazy, some say.
Your golden buzzer.
I thought that was a beautifully moving tribute to Princess Diana. I mean, she's still massively missed in this country. It's a real mix, isn't it, of being absolutely fascinated by what's going to come next with absolutely tugging at our heartstrings. And you pull it off every single time. We were all welling up here. I honestly think you're a genius, and it was beautiful.
It was absolutely beautiful, heartfelt. It will live forever. What you do is extraordinary. I mean, genuinely.
Yeah, it's not just beautiful what you do. The way you do it is beautiful too. It's just mesmerizing. These transitions are fantastic. And that was stunning.
Yeah, they've said it all. I was completely mesmerised the whole time. It was so respectful and beautiful. And just watching you express yourself that way so creatively and telling the stories that you do in the way you do, you deserve to be in this final. Congratulations.
Very beautiful tonight. Thank you very much. One more time, everybody. Kseniya Simonova.
Еще. Голова. 5, 6, 7, 8. Раз, два. Дожать. Мягче. 5, 6, 7, 8. Голова. Руки. Прожать. Плие. Сначала.
Плачешь, что?
Боже мой.